Forests are vital to life. They play a central role in combating climate change by absorbing and storing carbon from the atmosphere in their vegetation and soils. Climate change and other mounting pressures on forests make their monitoring critical. We need accurate, reliable, and transparent data to better understand the potential of forests for climate action and to make the right decisions to protect and sustainably manage forests. The Paris Agreement is a milestone in global efforts to limit climate change under the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. Under this agreement, countries report on their climate actions, including the protection of forest resources. This work is guided under the Enhanced Transparency Framework, designed to promote transparency and mutual trust between countries by encouraging information sharing. To collect, analyze, and disseminate forest-related data, countries have put in place national forest monitoring systems from which data and information are derived and used for policymaking. FAO has been supporting the efforts of over 50 countries to strengthen their national forest monitoring systems. National forest monitoring systems and the Enhanced Transparency Framework complement each other to make information more transparent, accurate, consistent, complete, and comparable over time. This cannot exist without competencies, resources, and an appropriate legislative and institutional framework. FAO, the Global Environment Facility, governments, and many other partners work together to improve forest data. You can learn more about the role of forest data in the battle against climate change in an FAO e-learning course, Forests and Transparency Under the Paris Agreement. Transparent data is essential to sustainably manage, use, and protect the world's forests. Together, we can build a better future for our world, the future we want.